right, can you tell me your name, your years of experience, and the number of years at the current location?
My name is Mark Adrians. I've been in the industry for 25 years and currently at this location 3 years.
Question number two, the biggest challenge or accomplishment, personal or professional, you've overcome in the past year?
My biggest challenge over the past year has been incorporating technology into my custom work. We as a shop purchased a 3D laser a little over a year ago, and learning the design has been the most challenging. Also, I decided I wanted to learn Arduino for a big project we recently finished. So I spent a couple of months teaching myself how to write code for the custom lighting.
Question number three is how coworkers or customers would describe you, and how do you influence the team and store culture?
Well, I've never really asked how other people view me, but I would hope they would view me as professional with an eye for detail and quality. With 25 years of experience, I hope I have a decent amount of influence on the team and the culture in the store.
Number four, description of your installation specialty and philosophy.
I specialize in custom fabrication. My philosophy, it's more of a thought. What if someone I knew or respected were to work on the vehicle next? Would they approve? I would want them to say, damn, that's a great install. So I try to approach every job with that same thought.
Number five, what do you want customers to remember about the installation aspect of your service?
That's easy. I want them to be confident that the install was done right and that I treated their car with respect.
Name industry professionals and or experience is that have influenced you and your career.
I would have to say that Brian Schmidt has probably been my biggest influence. I went to my first mobile solutions training in 2006, and that's what made my decision to focus on custom fabrication. I think in all, I have attended about 10 of Brian's trainings over the past 16 years. I've also done some trainings with Jason Kranitz, but Brian has probably been my biggest influence to this date.
Why should you be part of the top 50 installers and be specific?
Being a part of the top 50 installers would be a great accomplishment. Even though I've been in this industry for 25 years, I don't post much on social media or seek much attention, so I feel like I'm not that well known. So just to be nominated makes me feel proud.
Hey, I'm Mark Adrians. This is my workspace. Soldering station, different battery chargers, some of the tools that I have that I use. Screwdrivers, all the different little fine tips, stuff like that. These are some of the custom templates or inserts that I've made on the laser over the last year or so. A couple little templates. Customer had an Alfa Romeo, BMW, made some small pieces to kind of fine tune the laser. And this is it. This is pretty much my workspace. Now come on in and I'll show you the wood shop. All right, this is the my workspace primarily, since I do all the custom fabrication here at the shop. This is where I spend a majority of my time in here. Some of the tools, we have a panel saw for cutting large pieces of wood. We kind of have a little bit of a tight space in here, so it makes it a lot easier to cut down the bigger pieces, the 4x8, 5x10 sheets, and then put them on the table saw over here. So we got the table saw, we've got three router tables, we've got, you know, a bunch of router bits, all the different templates and a bunch of bits that we have, most of which we've gotten from Mobile Solutions, jigs, templates, you name it.
bandsaw for cutting aluminum. Yeah, that's about it.
Killing it.